Hi, welcome Christine.
Thank you.
Have a seat here.
Thank you.
All right. Good. And just sit just a little more forward. Is that comfortable?
Yep.
Great.
Now.
Okay. So, what brings you to having a Feldenkrais lesson? What's going on?
Lots. I had a fused toe done 12 months ago, so my right big toe joint has been fused. And I think as a consequence, over the last 12 months, the left side of my body's been overcompensating because I haven't been able to walk properly. But even prior to surgery, I wasn't walking properly because there was an incredible amount of pain coming from that joint.
And what was going on with your right toe that led you toward having the fusion of the toe?
There was an incredible amount of pain every time I took a step, so I was almost limping. And from x-rays, they discovered there was very little cartilage in that joint. It was very arthritic, and so they decided they could either clean it out or put another redo the joint, or save myself possibly a couple of operations, and they would just fuse it in the first go. So I went for the fusion.
How long was it that you noticed the discomfort that led you toward that?
Before surgery?
Yeah, has it gone a long time?
Oh, yeah, probably maybe 3 months.
Okay.
Yeah.
And was it prevalent? Did you notice it more doing particular things? Was it related to your work?
No. In fact, the most time I really felt it was just walking. So I had been doing a little bit of running on the treadmill before that, and cycling on a bike, stationary bike, and I never felt discomfort in that. It was mainly through just the walking, so the slower flexion of my toe, joint.
Yeah, rolling over that joint was uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Okay. And it's fine now. It's fine now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My lower back's a mess, particularly today, I think, too.
Okay. And when you say it's a mess, do you feel...
I feel incredible tightness, so I'll be able to sit like this for a long time.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we'll move on from this position fairly. So, is it low in your back? Do you feel it in the middle of your back?
No, it's low.
Low in your back.
Yeah, okay. And this whole left side.
And the whole left side.
Yeah.
And is there anything else going on that you want to tell me about?
Not really.
Okay.
I do get migraines from shoulder pain.
And do you have shoulder pain now?
No, I don't have any shoulder pain or neck pain at the moment.
Okay.
But I can be triggered by neck pain or trigger a migraine for me.
Okay. All right. Well, let's have a look at what we see together, what you sense. As you're sitting there, you're bracing yourself with your hands, so your lower back is already talking to you.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just going to sit next to you and just put my hand along your back and just have a little sense of what I feel. So, okay. And if I'm touching an area that feels sensitive,
I'll let you know.
Okay. Would you describe that discomfort low down here?
It's even lower.
Even lower.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's almost that plate.
The bone
that
connects your left and right sides of your pelvis.
Yes.
Okay. All right.
And I guess I feel the discomfort because I feel like I'm compressing into it just from sitting here, because clearly I'm not sitting properly.
Right. Okay, well, let's have you come to standing for a second. Okay. Does that feel like a relief when you come to stand?
Somewhat.
Somewhat, okay. All right, and I'm just going to shift your weight a little bit. Do you sense your right foot clearly on the ground?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And your left?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And if I'm not pushing you around, as you're just standing there, do you sense more pressure on one foot than the other, or do they feel even? Your right foot feels more pressure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Very good. So that you can, very good in that you can sense the difference.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of times it's not so easy to sense, but okay. So I feel a little bit of a difference if I, tip your body a little to the right or a little to the left. Do you sense a difference yourself?
Not really.
No, okay. And I'm just going to take a hold of your arms. And you were describing some neck tension that leads to these headaches that you have. Do you feel any neck tension right now as I'm moving your arms? I see you've got a bandage on your left big toe. Is that something? No, nothing to.
Nothing skeletal.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nothing skeletal.
No muscular.
Okay. All right. I'd like you to just reach a little bit. Would you reach up with your right hand and just feel how that connects all the way through? Do you sense any discomfort along that reaching? You were reaching, yeah, around your shoulder, yeah. Okay, is there something going on in your shoulder that you...
No, there's something going on in my elbow.
Something going on in your elbow.
I slept like funny and, yes, and then I stupidly did weights on it as well. So now it's like tennis elbow, so it's right in the joint.
Okay.
So sometimes it'll almost lock and I can't even put lipstick on. It's not bad today. I haven't got lipstick on, but I could put it on.
Okay, that's good that you can. And let's try reaching with your left arm. And sense.
Yeah, I don't feel anything in my shoulder and this arm.
Okay. Great. So you feel you can reach easily with this side.
Yeah.
All right. But with the right, it was...
No.
Well, I don't want to do it again, but yeah. Okay. And now I'm just going to just have a look at how you might turn. So let's say if you're going to look out into the space, into the yard, do you sense how easily you turn, shift and revolve? And do you notice your right knee's bending a little? And great. Okay. And come back. Smooth and easy. Now try going to the right and feel if there's a difference. Yeah. What do you sense going to the right?
I'm locked.
Aha. Okay. You feel that tension there. Mm-hmm. Do you feel anything in your shoulder?
A little bit.
There?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Okay. Lovely. Good. All right. Might be nice just to have a look at, since the walking is a part of this thing, but you feel you're walking well now?
Much better than
much.
I was.
So it was worse then. Oh, okay. And better now. All right, I'm just going to clear this chair so you could just take a little walk down this and just have a look at how your walk is.
Sure.
Okay, just walk toward there, good. Good, and turn around and come back. Great. And one more time, and just notice how your right and left foot are pushing off. Do you sense any difference in how you roll through your foot?
Yeah, I roll through my left foot, I don't roll through my right foot.
You roll through your left foot, but you don't roll through your right foot.
Mm.
Okay. Okay, good.
It won't flex.
All right, great. I mean, not great, but
yeah.
That's good that we're clear
yeah.
on what the issues
yeah.
are. Okay, so I'd like you to... Are you comfortable on your back or in any particular...
I will be, but I need to bend my knees because my lower back is quite sore, so...
You'll need to be on your knees?
I need to bend my knees.
Oh, to bend your knees?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll make sure
yeah.
we do that. All right, very good. So I'm just going to pull the table out a little bit. Okay, if you could lie with your head at this end, and then I'll make sure we've got your legs. I'm just going to put this roller under your knees.
Thank you.
And you can lengthen your legs on that. Does that feel okay?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit, okay. Is there...
There's discomfort in my lower back.
Discomfort in the lower back.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that I can't even, it's almost like I can't go on it.
So your lower back is not letting go, so it feels...
I'm holding on to it to protect it.
Lifted,
makes sense.
Yeah. You could just rest your arms for a second. Let me have a feel here. Okay. Well, I won't keep you here a long time. I'm just going to sense as you're resting on your back, not needing to hold yourself up. Just how the arrangement of your muscles and skeleton might comfort. Is that a little better or not? Yeah, it's got a little better. Okay, is there, do you sense more space on the right or the left side of your lower back? Can you feel like I can slide my hand underneath?
You can slide easier on your left.
I can slide in easier on your left.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I feel that too. Like the right side is a little bit. To the table. Okay. Alright. Is that light bothering you? Do you sense the difference in the ability to roll your head to the right? To the left? feel more comfortable?
Yes.
Okay. Can you sense how your right shoulder moves? Compared to how your left shoulder moves? Yeah, your left one is resting back into the table in a way that makes it a little less easy to lift, whereas the right seems to lift more easily and actually stay a little more lifted. So, okay, and I'm just going to touch your feet and legs. Feel that push go up your spine?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so let's compare how that little thrust through your skeleton compares with me doing that same idea with your right leg. How about on this side when I push?
There's actually more movement on that side.
More movement?
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Does it connect to your head as easily? Feel like a little push.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. One more time of the left. Any change in the comparison? It feels in what way different on this side? Could you describe that?
On this side, I feel it's hitting the wall of my lower back as a blocker more than so on my right side, if that makes sense.
Uh huh. And we did feel that there was more space under your left side, right? Okay. I'm going to actually, instead of pushing, I'm going to just lengthen your leg a little bit. Let's see how that connects up. Is that comfortable? Yeah? Do you feel that all the way up to your head or not?
All the way up to my head.
No. Okay.
It's hitting a wall at my lower back.
Your lower back here. Okay. And now let's try that same little question on this side. Slightly more.
Yeah.
Okay. In other words, it goes a little further up.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Very good. Same thing from the other side. That's just rolling your pelvis to the right, lifting the left side, which feels easy, and then rolling your pelvis to the left. I see you're nodding, shaking your head.
It's not as easy.
You don't feel, yeah, it's not as easy to roll to that left side. So, I was just confirming if it was me or you, but from checking at both sides, it feels like, yes, there's something going on here that is affecting that. Okay, so I think I'd like to work with you laying on your side. Would it be okay to lay on your left side? Oh, sorry, no, on your right side, since Do you ever sleep on your side?
That's the side I sleep on.
You sleep on your right side.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's just bend your knees and stand your feet for a moment. Just let me get a couple of other things ready. And I will ask you to slowly roll onto your right side. A little more support for your head. How does that feel? Your head?
Yeah, head's fine.
Head's fine. Okay.
So what I have been experiencing at night is incredible pain. I'm sure it's related to my lower back, but in this...
You're feeling tension or discomfort?
Discomfort, yeah, it wakes me.
It wakes you up?
Yeah.
That sensation in your
head,
around your hip?
Yeah.
And it's in the front of the hip more than the back?
Yeah, it's more in the front.
Okay, all right. Let's see if having a little bit more support on that leg makes a difference for you. I'm just going to move your legs a little bit. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's much better.
That's much better? Okay. So even just bringing your legs a little forward, your lower legs, that's helped.
Yeah.
Good. Do you actually ever try sleeping with a pillow between?
No.
Okay. It might be something that might help you quieten down some of going on. Okay. So if anything I'm doing makes you uncomfortable or whatever, you just let me know, but I'll get to work and see what we can find. If anything I'm doing feels uncomfortable, just let me know, okay?
Yeah.
And if something feels great and you want me to linger in that place, you can also tell me that.
Okay.
Okay. So comfortable. Is it tender here in this area?
Not tender, but I can feel tightness in it.
Okay. So if I'm pressing in a way that feels uncomfortable, let me know. And now I'm touching that bone that you were describing where you felt that tension when you were sitting. Is it okay as I'm touching it? When I'm touching here, you feel it more so in there.
Yeah, started to just be aggravated again, spite the pillow.
Okay, so let me bring you a more elevation for your leg. Let's see if that helps, okay? All right, just right there a second. Able to lift this leg? Does it feel okay to do that?
Yeah.
Okay, let me just sit this under here. Alright.
Yeah, it's better.
It's better? Okay, good. I'm just going to give you a little extra support for your foot. Does that feel even better? Feel like you're falling backward. Okay, we're actually heading back onto your back, but just can I have the weight of your leg? That's it. Is that okay? Has that discomfort come back in your hip or not? Okay. Okay, so let's just do a little preparation for rolling backward. There you go. Do you feel how you're heading back now? Okay, now. Can I have you join me in a movement? I'm just going to show you the movement you're going to do with your elbow. Let me have the weight of your arm. And just feel your elbow and your knee moving away. That's it. Good. And feel breath in the space on the left side. Good. So I'm going to move your leg, and if you could just take your arm and shoulder backward as I move your leg. That'd be okay to do? Alright, just wait for a moment. Just feel, when does it make sense? When would you move your arm as I move your leg? That's it, there. Good. And now come back. Good. And let's do that one more time. There we go. That's it. Right. Okay, now I'm going to bring your leg back to the table. I'm going to have you just slide to the table. And then we'll just rest on the back. Okay, let me just take these away. And I will put that roller back under your knees so you can just sense the. What are you noticing as you rest on your back?
I think the first thing I noticed, because I was slightly apprehensive about coming back on my back, that it's much more comfortable to be on my back than when I started.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like the left side of my body is longer than the right side of my body.
Okay. I'm just going to gently give you that push and pull sensation that we did at the beginning. So there's the push.
Yeah, well, I can actually feel my hip move a lot more now.
Okay. Now, is that different?
No, it just feels nice.
It just feels nice.
Yeah.
Well, we should look at, see what if anything changed on the right side too. Choices. Ah. Here we can go to the right now. I mean to the left now. Yeah. And you can still go to the right, but maybe not so lopsided here. Because before we were just going that way. Yeah. Right side's lifted. Hmm? And the space under your back?
Mm.
What do you sense?
There's more space under my right side.
More space under your right side now, where before it was more space under your left.
Mm.
Okay. Alright, and just let me do one last little thing before we. I think I'll work with you a little bit, resting on your left side. And earlier, your right shoulder lifted very easily, but your left didn't, right? So now your right still lifts, and your left.
Mm.
Remarkably lifts. Right, so let's see if we can help with the sensation on that right side a little, help it feel more like what you feel now on the left, possibly. Good, and your head is turning. One more. Okay. So you bring your knees up and head over to the left side. Oh, right, yeah. Lean on your left side. Is that okay to be on the left side?
Yeah, it's great.
It's great, okay. And if this doesn't feel like it's enough, you'll tell me.
Yeah.
Let me have your leg for a moment. Okay? This is the elbow that you had the discomfort with.
Yeah.
And it just came from sleeping on it awkwardly
yeah.
at some point. And then it got aggravated doing weights.
Absolutely.
Okay. All right. So if it gets more uncomfortable or starts talking to you in some way, you let me know.
Yeah.
So you talked about sleeping on your side, but this is not the side you usually sleep on.
No.
So you must have had an unusual...
I sleep on my right side. That's,
yeah.
I must have slept on my arm folded.
Ah, I see. Okay. Is this uncomfortable where I'm? Okay. If it feels too strong or uncomfortable, you let me know. put your right hand on the left side of your face again. Stop recording. Okay, let's see. Right, and now let's come back onto your back. Now here's the wall for you. I'll just take this out from under here. You can just leave your legs standing from there. Is your right leg longer than your left leg? It's funny, I was just remarking on how your right foot now is actually, the toes are reaching further away from your head than they were at rest before. So even if I lift and lower your leg, your foot is actually just lengthened. Yeah? And this is where the surgery was. So I'm just going to look at that. Does that feel okay?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm just going to lengthen your leg again, and since it already feels long, let's just feel that length there. How far up your back do you feel that? Your shoulder blade. Okay, now I'm going to push a little. There. Feel that?
Mm-hmm.
Good. About this side.
Yeah, it's really good for you to do that.
Feels really good to do. Oh, just hold it and you can breathe a little.
Yeah.
Feel that length. Your left leg catching up to your right now. And then I'll push. There. Okay. Do your legs feel more even now? Still the right side feels long. Okay. Alright. So I'm just gonna look at how your head is settled now. Ah. You can roll to the left. You can roll to the right. Do you sense your shoulders are resting differently?
Mm.
Yeah. They're more on the table and a bit more free. Yeah. Okay, so let's come slowly up to sitting and then we'll...
Facing.
We're going to... Well, let's see. We'll work it out. Okay, we can go left or right. Just bend your knees. Just stay there a moment before you change. No, don't shift. You shifted your pelvis. There we go. Just stay there for a second. and just feel, you know, does it, do you feel inclined to follow your knees going that way? Do you feel more inclined to go this way? What seems to connect nicely for you?
Left.
To the left. Okay. Good, so pause there a moment. I'm just going to assist you to come to sitting. And see if you can let me help you. Okay, so just make it as easy as you can. Let's have me. Oh, how is that arm now for reaching?
Okay.
Do you feel okay?
Yeah.
Do you think you could rest it on my shoulder?
Yeah.
Okay. And now I'm going to take your legs and I'm going to pivot you to the left and we're going to come up. So breathing in and just roll. That's it. Don't lift yourself. There we go.
Mm.
Very easy, very light. Okay, and just come and sit. And how is it now sitting at this level?
Mm. Better.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Back is a little different, reorganized,
yeah.
Longer. Okay, so maybe what we could do is we could go back to coming to stand and taking a little walk and
sure.
See if that feels different. But let me help you come to stand because I just want to feel if that's okay. I want to feel connecting your head through your spine to your pelvis. Do you feel that? No? No?
Not to my pelvis.
Okay, so if you put your arms on my, if you put your hands on my elbows over the top of them so they're just hanging and let your elbows hang, okay? So now you just feel as I lengthen you, do you feel your pelvis there?
Yes.
Good. So just feel how you're rolling forward, breathing into your belly, feeling your neck stay long, and then see if you can continue. That's it. Beautiful. That wasn't too hard.
No.
And just sense how you are on your feet now. Good. Feel any different? Mm.
Lighter.
Great. Okay. Light's always good.
Mm.
Maybe just, do you remember what we did at the beginning with you turning? I'm not going to do all the other things. Just feel what it's like to turn to the right now. Is that different? You sense that you can turn all the way around? Yeah. And your strategies seem more even on both sides. Yeah? Okay. And can you feel the weight shift now from one foot to the other?
Mm-hmm.
Right foot, left foot, right foot. There. Now you're really standing on your right foot. Do you feel that?
Mm.
Right. Okay. You know, just take just a little walk and just sense how that feels for you. Good. Anything you can describe that you might see?
My hips feel a lot freer.
Uh-huh.
They're not as tense.
Okay.
Up to somebody.
Freer in the hips. Great, I mean. Seems like you're using your right foot differently too.
Am I?
I think you might be.
Yeah.
I don't know. It looks like you're using it well. But it's understandable if the joint... there. Good. Okay. Anything else you want to mention?
No.
Good. I'm just curious how you feel your right arm too. Remember how you said it was difficult to... Yeah.
It's fine right now.
To do, it's fine right now.
Do
you
could
do your lipstick. Okay, great.
I couldn't do lipstick the other day.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you
I
very
really
much for coming.
Thank
okay.
You.
All right.
Thanks, Anastasia.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.